Christopher Didion, CrossFit quarterfinals workout 3. 15 foot at the red tape, 20 inches, 10 feet the tall one, and 25 at the yellow line. Correct.
It's not enough to really like.
Yeah.
Is it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. A lot of run?
Why aren't they running running shoes?
Are you okay?
She sounds good.
You like kind of make me completely
behind the leg, so it's not like a suicide. It's like a. What's up? How you feeling? Again? So you did the 20?
No, we have to
do the 10. So you threw it higher than you had to?
No,
oh! What about the guys? 12?
No, it's still 10.
Oh, hell yeah, equality, dog. Sorry.
Trying to make the distance the same.
Hell yeah, equality.
Them freaking. They be cycling wall balls too fast, man.
Yep.
They get through three if we do one.
Yeah. Let me just speak to people that don't.
I used to do like 3 more at a time in those workouts. I just have to run differently. It like fucks you up, man.
This is my man right here, dude.
They're like right on top of each other.
Yeah, I wouldn't like that either. I'd fucking kick someone right in the head. Damn, bro, you got the Kobe? That sounded like a thing.
What Jackson?
Yeah, boys! First of all, I didn't even sign up for the Uber. Second of all, I don't think my sport isn't that good anyway. Third of all, probably would, yeah. I would have liked this workout, though. I like what I was next. It's not really a lot of rope punches, though. Just one each time.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
My two favorite workouts in the quarterfinals are the other two.
Yeah.
Just because I like a good bit of rest.
Who doesn't?
And overhead
squat. Yeah, me?
I really like overhead squat. I'm not great at them, but I just like them. And then the GHD pistol muscle up.
Yeah, that's. I wouldn't be doing that.
Yeah. I mean, I can't do pistol when I get to muscle ups, but I like GHD. When I get to that level, yeah, I'll enjoy that one.
Thank you.
What do you do?
He did.
Oh my god, hey!
He did well at the first two, right?
The muscle up one, yes. The dumbbell overhead walk one, no.
How long did it take? 11
seconds. This is personal. I think so. Yeah, because the pole is
16.
And then you have to run back and forth
8
times. That's
it. Correct.
Yes.
Correct.
So annoying.
I would get so dizzy.
Very.
You don't get dizzy.
You get. I get through five of them. And it's like, all right. Okay. We're done.
Oh, what number one? Is something coming? Like, that's so many. Like, that way, at least our waist count.
Nah, because I didn't get one done yesterday. I wasn't waking up at 4 a.m. to do a workout. And I had a baseball game yesterday. I'm doing some of it just for the heck of it.
You mean the lips?
I did those Thursday. I did those and the long one Thursday. Yeah, I did PR everything, so we're counting it. I haven't done CrossFits and since the Open, you know, PR and lifts though.
You know.
You know, Saturday do CrossFit things.
What's the cap on this?
Which you know, didn't work. If there was a cap that was 25 minutes, the number of people that were actually And then we're freaking out. Noah Olsen, who's freaking a-hole and just goes fast as possible, he's going to finish in like 16 minutes.
15.
Yeah, it's all right.
Yeah.
Wow.
18:50.